What is exome sequencing? I would like to start with what the exome is. When you talk about the whole human genome, we're talking about a complete set of the DNA, right? And this is made of 3 billion letters, also called genetic code. These are in turn crammed into 23 pairs of the chromosomes, which are inside every cell of our human body. Scientists have established that about 2% of all genome provide instructions for the body to make the protein. And this is called the coding region. The coding region of the genome itself is called exome. So whole exome sequencing is a comprehensive genetic test which analyzes the protein coding regions of all human genes. Whole exome sequencing is a comprehensive genetic test, as I mentioned, which analyzes the protein coding regions of all human genes. We do have approximately 20,000 genes in our body, and the sum of all the exon is called exome. The human exome contains 85% of known disease-related genetic variants or mutation, and the remaining 15% of disease-coding variants or mutations are located in non-coding regions. So you can see that whole exome sequencing covers majority of all disease-causing mutations or variations. So first of all, exome sequencing has the potential to play a big role in personalized medicine and provide healthcare that is tailored to your genetic makeup. The test by itself is done at Bumrungrad Hospital by experts in the field who specialize in analyzing the DNA sequencing or genetic code from samples of saliva or blood or even other biological specimens. They provide the results to geneticists to go through the result again, basically comb through the data looking for unusual genetic variation or mutation. Usually, a patient's physicians will work together with geneticists to go through this data and interpret the results and relay the information back to the patients. In the past, exome sequencing can be very expensive. It might be available for patients involved in clinical trials or research studies. But nowadays, as exome sequencing price becomes more affordable and is more commonly available, we do provide these tests in many clinics. And this type of the test could join the ranks of routine genetic testing already widely available right now. There are many potential benefits of whole exome sequencing. For example, if your doctor learns about your genetic makeup and if they know that you have genetic variant that could be strongly related or associated with certain diseases, such as heart disease or cancer diseases, he or she may advise a proactive treatment plan that can focus on your heart-healthy diet, lifestyle, or even cancer prevention. Whole exome sequencing can also help with undiagnosed disease, complex disease. Sometimes they don't have clear diagnosis. So whole exome sequencing can help find the right and precise diagnosis, leading to more precise treatment. A baby or a newborn baby who have genetic birth defect can be given specialized treatment very early in life based on the genetic finding from whole exome sequencing. At Bumrungrad International Hospital, each test is processed at our hospital lab with international accreditation. So after the test is done, geneticists will interpret the result accurately, and they talk to specialists in all fields related to the patients. So we work collaboratively between lab persons and also the physicians in the clinic in a multidisciplinary manner. Not only can whole exome sequencing help with the diagnosis and treatment for Bumrungrad's patient, it also allows physicians to quickly assess the risk for the patients for certain diseases and even analyze other diseases right now or for the future. Hello, my name is Dr. Polakit Teekakirikul. I'm one of the medical geneticists at Bumrungrad International Hospital.